Canelo, how was the face-off?
Good. Like I say, always.
I love the respect. I love it.
Yeah, I love being like this because, you know, I know people like drama.
Let me get print media with Charlo. Don't crowd. Okay, you guys, you gotta share.
But, look.
Television.
When two fighters act like this, then you see we are focused 100% on the fight, right?
You're pound for pound king. You're the face of boxing. Everybody wants to fight you from 130 to heavyweight. How do you feel about that?
Good. That's the role of the face of boxing, right? I think. Yeah. That's what I think.
Canelo, you're already in shape.
Yeah, I'm not really.
Wait, Canelo, is this the best shape you've ever been in?
I always in shape.
Okay, guys, we're not doing these here.
What's your weight right now, Canelo?
I train my best being in the shape. I train every day.
What's your weight right now? What do you weigh?
I don't know. I don't know. You wanted to do. Muy cabrón. Yes.
Sweating through these $1,000 shirts.
That's true. Canelo, he has a point to prove. You know, his older brother is obviously, he's the older one, so perception can be, I want to do my older brother. He wants to prove a point by beating you that he could be the better brother, you know, even though he's a younger brother. What are your thoughts on
how No, I think it's good because he's going to bring his best, and it's going to be a good fight. I'm going to bring my best, and that make the fight very a big fight for me. And I'm... I know he have a lot of skills. Mm-hmm. He's a good fighter, but I'm ready. I'm ready, like always. Me siento muy bien. Fíjate que hicimos eso porque en Guadalajara nos sentimos muy bien entrenando en la altura. La verdad es que me sentí muy bien. Obviamente no se vio mucho la diferencia porque peleamos en la misma altura, pero el entrenar ahí me hace sentir mejor. Por eso optamos por irnos a entrenar a Leyta.
Oh, he complains about the media. He says he has a lot to complain. Charlo, he has a lot to prove to the media. Do you feel like you have anything to prove?
No.
Change the narrative
no.
or anything?
Because it's never going to be enough for the media. No, for some, right? For some of the media. And I don't pay attention anymore in that. I just pay attention and do my best in the ring, do the best in my career. Because, you know, not even losing, you
get criticized.
I get criticized, so I'm just 100% focused on my career, 100% focused in what I do.
Canelo, you don't bother anybody. You work very hard. You've been on top for so many years. You never talk smack. Why don't you talk trash?
I don't like it.
Why?
You know, if they come in with that mood, I need to defend myself, right? But if not, I like these kind of things. Because at the end of the day, we want to fight in the ring. And that's it. Why talking shit and try to fight each other right here? No makes sense. But I know everybody, other fighters try to do that because they want to sell pay-per-views. I don't need it.
You don't need to.
Canelo, when you guys grabbed all the belts there, what does that make you feel?
Feel good. Like when I grab my belts, he grabbed his belts, I think the picture looks fucking cool.
Do you think
for a history?
Do you think
that picture is for a history of boxing? Two undisputed fighters holding his belts, and it's just something amazing.
Like you said, history. Do you think?
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback. Reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.